Asthma remedies. Before you decide to use any asthma remedy at home, you need to know more about this serious health condition. Did you know that asthma can cause death? Yes, and that's very true. This is the reason why asthma requires immediate treatment to prevent the condition from getting worse. If you think you're at risk of developing the disease, read on. Asthma attacks occur when there is inflammation of the air passage or bronchial tubes. Asthma is considered as a chronic health condition, but even if you have it, you can effectively manage and control it with the help of your doctor. Since the airways are affected, you will experience difficulty in breathing. The attacks can be mild to severe. In the US, over 20 million people are suffering from asthma. Asthma is called by different names like reactive airway disease, asthmatic bronchitis, bronchial asthma, and wheezy bronchitis, but they all mean one thing. Most of the attacks are triggered by inhaled substances such as animal dander, dust, and pollen. Irritants can also trigger the attacks such as cigarette smoke, odors, gases, and dirt. If you have respiratory infections like bronchitis, sore throats, flu, and colds, you are also at risk. Other factors like emotional stress, carrying heavy objects or running, sudden changes in temperature or weather, and certain medications like aspirin can trigger the attacks as well. Proper management of the disease is required, because asthma has no cure. These are the symptoms that you should look out for: chest tightness, shortness of breath, wheezing, and coughing. If you are experiencing these symptoms, visit your doctor immediately. These are the best home remedies that will assist. 1. Make a mixture of 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder added to 1 teaspoon of honey. Take the mixture before going to bed. 2. If your asthma is still in its early stage, boil a cup of milk and add 10 garlic cloves and drink before bedtime. This is great for asthma patients suffering from severe attacks. 3. Figs help in draining your phlegm. Wash 3 to 4 figs and drench them in 1 cup of water. You can eat the figs when you are hungry or drink the fig water. 4. Soak 1 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds in 1 cup of water overnight. Drink this solution at night, preferably before bedtime. 5. Mince garlic cloves in a cup of hot ginger tea. Consume twice a day. 6. Boil ajwain and honey mixed together. Breathe in the steam, and drink a cup, 2 times or 3 times a day. 7. Make a mixture of 1 gram of ginger powder, 1 gram of black pepper, and 1 teaspoon of honey molasses. Drink prior to bedtime. Use the remedies mentioned above for treating asthma attacks. The ingredients needed are mostly found in your kitchen, so you won't have any problem in preparing them. If you liked this video, please press the like button. And subscribe, so you won't miss videos when they are released.